Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. Perfect. This is just what I needed. Here's some gold for your time. Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some coin for all the trouble. Nirnroot is the easiest. It grows only by the water and makes a unique chiming noise. The only drawback is it won't regrow after harvesting. Nightshade is native to the pine forest and marshy tundra regions of Skyrim, and has a distinctive starburst-like violet flower. Last, we have Deathbell, which only grows in marshy tundra terrain. Its inverted bluish-purple flower bunches are unmistakable. My experiments can't be completed until you've brought me those ingredients. Do hurry.